name them all. Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson, you can, Joe Louis, Ali, we all take, we boxers. You either gonna win or lose. It's about what you do after the loss.
If this was Floyd's last fight, like he said yesterday, maybe his last fight, what's his legacy that he left in boxing? Floyd Mayweather.
One of the best boxers to ever lace up a pair of boxing gloves. You know, if not the best in his era, you know. And I learned a lot from him. I'm still learning from him every time we talk. And he's a great human being.
He told me great things about you, and he said that you guys have good conversations. Can you share a little bit of what you guys talk about?
Negative.
That's what he said.
Negative. I can't.
Is it boxing? Is it life? Is it philosophy?
Everything. He's a great mentor, and he's been around the game for a long time, and he teach me a lot when we talk on the phone, and even in person. You know, it's time to get mad at me, but that's what big brothers are for.
My last question: what's the craziest gift you ever got from a fan? Because I see fans give fighters the craziest things.
Do I really gotta say?
No, PG-13. Give it PG.
Let me see. It's not PG at all. It's not PG about it.
So it's cool. Message to your fans if they want to follow you on Instagram, Twitter.
Follow me on Instagram at Adrien Broner. On Twitter at Adrien Broner. You know me, man. I like to have fun, man. Follow me. I'll fight for you.
Ready to go.
Adrien, he calls himself TP.